WUTV Buffalo 29.
All set to go, Twiggy?
Geronimo! It's Buck Rogers. He's out of this world.
Put out your cars, you'll be back in it, boys. Lucky Buck is back.
The one and only genuine American space hero, loved for generations. He's Buck Rogers.
What a guy.
Journey to the stars with Buck Rogers.
Coming this fall on WUTV. We will return to the late great show after these messages.
This fall, you will embark on a journey to the outer reaches of human imagination. A journey so strange, it will change the way you looked at television. So devastating, your heart will pound with excitement. Because coming this fall is a show so warped, so twisted, yet so uplifting that it could only be called Brazier. Bazoo. Brajol. Bazyard.
For centuries, the world has saluted the majesty and magnificence of Niagara Falls. UTV Buffalo 29 would like to join in this salute to the thundering wonder of the falls, an energy-generating world phenomenon. It's hard to resist the call of the falls with businesses around like Yassine's Jewelers. They've served Niagara County for over 75 years. Yassine's is a name synonymous with fine quality and fair prices at 2414 Military Road, Niagara Falls, New York.
The warm weather is finally here, and it's time to put that summer car or motorcycle on the road. So call Able Agency at 896-3366. Able Agency can provide you with an insurance policy for your car, van, or motorcycle, regardless of your driving record and even if you have just a permit. Find out how much you can save by calling Able at 896-3366 or stop in for a free estimate at 2560 Bailey across from Super Duper. Remember, other agents may try, but they're not able.
Hi, I'm Alan Fawcett, and I'm the host of Quitting on the Hits. It's a brand new lip sync contest that's packed with the best in pop music, laughs, surprises, and special guest celebrities. Quitting on the Hits is fun for everyone, so join me and a whole bunch of talented people each week as they compete for prize money worth up to $25,000. It's a show that makes you the star you've always wanted to be. That's Quitting on the Hits.
This fall on UTV. Tune in tomorrow night at 11:30 for more of The Late Great Show.
He looks so much better now. At first I thought that a hair replacement would look silly, but the House of Masters took the time to match Tony's hair color and texture perfectly, so I'm the only one who knows. Tony is a different person now since he went to the House of Masters for hair replacement. We go out a lot more because he's more confident, better looking. He should have done it sooner. Now Tony's the man that I really want him to be. Thanks, House of Masters.
This is a challenge to all the Chinese food lovers. Have you ever been to the Chinatown restaurant in Batavia or Brockport? Well, if you haven't, then maybe you haven't tasted true Chinese cooking before. We can keep talking about how great the Chinatown restaurant is, but we challenge you, Chinese connoisseurs and novices, to try their lunch smorgasbord, all you can eat for $4.25, or their dinner specials at the Chinatown restaurant, 5137 East Main Street, Batavia, or 4771 Lake Road in Brockport. For good Chinese food, it's the Chinatown restaurant, always.
Tomorrow night at 11:30 on The Late Great Show, Christopher George, Janet Leigh, and Julie Harris star in the deadly mystery House on Green.